Well, good morning, everyone, and happy new year. Happy 2024. Welcome back. I am so excited that each and every one of you are back here today. Let's get our day started the way that we always do. Would everyone please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance? And leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance today, a dynamic duo. Please welcome Breanne Chung and Avalon Ostrander. Ladies, take it away.
Good morning. My name is Breanne.
And my name is Avalon.
Please stand, remove all hats and hoods, place your right hand over your heart.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, in one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Happy birthday. So excited. We have several people who have had birthdays last week and who have birthdays this week. So let's get ready to celebrate everyone who has had a birthday thus far in January. Starting on January 1st on the New Year Day, starting with Mrs. Terrell's class, happy birthday to Nathaniel Kang. From Dr. Tom's class, a very happy birthday to Selena Mew. On the 2nd, from Mrs. Nguyen's class, happy birthday to Emma Manriquez. On the 3rd, from Mrs. Busenius' class, happy birthday to Isabel Flatham. And from Mrs. So's class, a very happy birthday to Aletta Lee Gorman. On the 4th, from Mrs. Demos' class, happy birthday to Arishka Goel. And from Mrs. Jacena's class, a very happy birthday to Arabella Lee. On the 5th, from Mr. Williams' class, happy birthday to Nicholas Gerber. On the 6th, from Ms. Sullivan's class, a very happy birthday to Mackenzie Soriano. On the 7th, from Ms. Hensel's class, happy birthday to Dia Messina. And then from Mrs. Platt's class, happy birthday to Hayden Nguo. On the 8th, from Ms. Arisato's class, happy birthday to Claire Zhang. On the 9th, from Mrs. Han's class, Hannah Hayes. And from Mrs. Tarot's class, a very happy birthday to Adriana Luna. On the 10th, from Mrs. Sarasato's class, happy birthday to Daniel Hanflick. On the 11th, from Mrs. French's class, happy birthday to Sammy Mackey. From Dr. Tom's class, Luna Medina, happy birthday to you. On the 12th, from Miss Foster's class, happy birthday to Bodhi Dina. And on the 14th, from Mrs. Demos' class, a very happy birthday to Rebecca Kang. So to each and every one of you, I hope you have the most amazing day. Come on up here. We have something special to celebrate you. Okay, so with the month of January and a brand new year, we have a brand new block on the Pyramid of Success. And for the month of January, our focus is going to be on this. Enthusiasm. Now, enthusiasm can be kind of like this, where you're woo! But it also can be about being enthusiastic about opportunity, about having dreams, about doing those things that are going to make you really excited. I'm super pumped because for the month of January, my book that I'm going to be reading to classes this month is called After the Fall, and it's by Dan Santat, and it's an absolutely fantastic book about what happens to Humpty Dumpty after he fell off the wall. So we're going to get a chance to do that one here, but I just love this story because it really does emphasize the importance of dreams, having big dreams. And there is a movie that really is all about having big dreams, a million dreams, and that is The Greatest Showman. And so what I want to do is share with you a wonderful, wonderful song to get everybody in the mood. It's called A Million Dreams. So get out there, be enthusiastic, dream those big dreams, have a lot of dreams, and we're here to help you see that you can achieve them. I hope you have an absolutely fantastic day. I hope we have a great week, a great month, and a great start to 2024. I look forward to seeing each and every one of you out there today. I am so excited to be back. I love you. I've missed you. Let's go have a great day. Take care, everybody.